Hey guys, what's up? So, I love what my kids have done here in this world. You can see my daughter's house, kind of. Can you see it in between there? Rue's house looks pretty badass. It's got like glass walls with like cobble and brick trim and stuff. She's building the house down into the water and is basically like an underwater tower kind of thing. And like the top is like poking out of the water. It looks pretty cool. And Lewis did some awesome building. He actually finished the automatic sorter in my nether base, and he did that mega furnace here. That's just awesome. All I gotta do is just throw stuff in there, and it cooks it automatically and stuff. I can just throw a bunch of stuff in there. It's pretty awesome. Pretty awesome. So from what Lewis tells me, the Ender Dragon isn't all that hard to beat. And so I'm gonna go ahead. He said that diamond armor is pretty easy, or I mean, pretty good, armor to have. So let's see here. That's an armor. Let's get a smite. Diamond sword. I think I want to see what I can put on that iron sword. Yeah, let's see. I'm gonna put some of my stuff away too. Oops. Hey, where's my lapis? Where's my lapis go? Lewis has my lapis, I think. Does Lewis have my lapis? Lewis found the end for me. He was like, "Oh, I'm gonna take your Eyes of Ender and go find the end," and he did. He found. I haven't seen it. I haven't seen it yet, and so I'm gonna. And he gave me the coordinates, so I'm gonna go ahead and run over there, and save the game there, and then I'm gonna go see if I can fight the dragon. But I need some things. I need some things. One is lapis, apparently. So I'm gonna go see if I can hunt down some lapis. I'll be right back. All right, I hunted down some lapis, and so let's see what we can get on a bow. I'm only level 25. I think that'll be okay. I'm going to, let's see, I have a bow already. Let's see what books I have here. See, projectile protection. Sharpness, fire aspect, but that doesn't harm the dragon though. Knockback, power, punch would be nice. See, I thought I had an arrow with punch on it. Power and flame. Oh, power three, punch one. Power three, punch one. All right, well. Yeah, I'm gonna combine those if I can. See what it costs. Actually, no, because I'll use just one of those. See, power two. I don't even need to combine that. That'd be stupid. All right, let's see. I'm gonna use a regular bow, and I'm going to turn my power three, punch one, into a new bow. Cost two. Nice. Okay, so that should be good. That should be good. I'm gonna need more arrows than that, so I'm gonna have to get some more arrows. Let's see. I have a diamond sword in here somewhere, so I'm gonna stash some stuff probably. Okay, let's see if we can enchant this sword. See what I have to do that. See, knock back. Sharpness. Let's do sharpness. Cost one to add sharpness to it. It's kind of nice. So I'll attack the Ender Dragon with sharpness with my sword and power three punch one with the bow. But I need more arrows. So I'm gonna stash some stuff in here. I have a bow of power of two, and that one's only like half used. My other sword's almost dead. Okay, I just need to stash some of this stuff. I'll stash that. Don't need my horse armor right now. Maybe I'll take my horse over there. I don't know. I am told that I'm gonna need ladders to get up to the tops of the pillars, the healing towers that the dragon uses. So, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna get some more wood and for some ladders, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm pretty sure that 27 ladders is gonna be enough. Let's see. Ditch this, ditch that. No, I don't need to take a horse over there. I'll just walk it. Seven arrows. I'm gonna collect more arrows too. I'm gonna need more food too. Let's stash that. Okay. All right, I'm almost ready to take off. I put on my diamond armor. I think that I should probably enchant it a little bit, maybe. So I'm gonna see what I can. I'm gonna see what I can get. Oops, I better unequip my stuff. All right, let's see what we can get for the breastplate here. Protection two, protection one. Protection two, protection one. Probably my levels. Projectile protection three, unbreaking one. Yeah, it's probably my levels. Projectile protection three, fire protection one. Well, I'll go ahead and do fire protection one. At least I have that. See if I got anything else I can put on armor. Fire aspect, knockback. Efficiency three, protection three. Maybe I'll put that on there. Yeah, let's see. Let's see what. Maybe do that on the breastplate or something. Cost three, not bad. Okay, so that's enchanted. See what else we can get. Maybe I'll just do the other one. See. Projectile protection one, efficiency. Yeah, I don't see too much else I can put on it with either the levels or whatever. So it's all right. That should be good. From what Lewis says, it should be okay. All right. So I'm gonna put my lapis away. And I think I'm just gonna head out. Oh, I need arrows. I need arrows. So I need to make plenty of those. All right, I'm gonna make some arrows. I will be right back. Okay, so check it out. My other controller is completely dead, but it's not actually my controller. It was the kids' controller. They grabbed the wrong controller when they left. I had to go back to their mom's. And so there's a battery pack on the other controller that I don't have a charger for. So literally I can only use one controller, which means I can't do two player in this world right now, which means that Lewis has my Eyes of Ender on him. And so I would have to turn this controller off to log this in as another player, which I cannot do because I would have to log out of this world. I literally cannot get my Eyes of Ender right now to go into the end. So I this I did not expect that. I didn't expect for that particular thing to. I'll look around. I looked in the chest upstairs because he was using that one. Let's see, I'm pretty sure they're not in here. Yeah, I think he just has them on him. So I'm gonna have to have him bring back the controller. They live they don't live in this city. So I would, here, let's see. Let me make sure. They could be in my Nether base too, possibly. Let me see. No. Not here. Well, shoot, I was just gonna jump in and fight the Ender Dragon too. That's okay. I'll do it on one of my next episodes. I guess for now I'll dink around. Okay, so you guys, I'm pretty sure got a pretty close up look. Like I can put my nether brick and stone brick in here, and then it separates out in here. Like automatically. It's pretty cool. Lewis is very smart. Alright, now let's see. Oh, there's my lapis right there. Okay, so he put my lapis in there. But where's my Eyes of Ender? If they're on his character, then I can't access them because of the controller issue. Now, because if I took the battery out of this controller and put it in the other one and logged in, it would bring me to a please reconnect controller thing before I could log in the other one, I think. I'm pretty sure. So I'm going to have to wait till I have two controllers to log Lewis's character in so I can access the inventory on him. Ugh. That's all right. I could probably just run to a game store today and pick up some battery packs or a charger stand or whatever. I probably could. So I'll probably end up doing that. But, okay, well, I got my lapis, and so I'm going to have to, looks like, do a store run, and, let's see, power 4, flame 1, power 3, punch 1, I already, I think, did, yeah, punch 1, power 3, well, this one's a power of 4, I think I'm good, okay, so I'll just stick around for right now, and I'll just have this be a next episode after my kids is. I love my kids to death. They're very, very smart. I love Rue's house. Yeah. When last episode you got to see a close up, of Rue's house as well as Lewis's stuff. So I'm gonna sleep. Yeah, she gets very OCD with her structures and stuff, and they're very neat and really interesting. Like I went over to their mom's and Rue has a world saved, a few worlds saved where she's done a lot of building and she does a great job. Yeah. Okay. Well, I need arrows, so I'll go ahead and do that. So anyway, yeah. I can't wait to start doing better screen recording. Oh, I'm gonna need food too, so I'll do some. Cow breeding or whatever. So I'm getting a computer. I have money saved right now to get a new computer. And so I'm going to be using some screen recording software. I need to get here in a couple weeks, I'm going to be getting another thing. It's like a hub or something. It connects wires and stuff. But it comes with its own screen recording software and stuff. So you hook it up to the 360 right into the computer. And then you download its software and I'll have the computer and everything. Yeah, it's going to be just awesome. So, all right, let's see. I think, breed these chickens real quick. And then, and of course, no feathers, right? Yeah, no feathers. Should have waited. Okay. I don't want that. I want your seed, man. I think I got enough seed. I thought that when I tossed the Eyes of Ender, that it was going to be like this big, like the eyes were going to like shoot off and disappear in the distance or whatever. But it turns out that the eyes only actually travel when you toss them. Like they only travel like 10 or 15 blocks and then fall. And then you just keep picking it up and tossing it. I thought I was going to be wasting tons of Eyes of Ender looking for the Ender portal. And Lewis was like, yeah, no, I'll go find it right now. I'm like, really? And he's like, him and Bud both are very good Minecraft players. So, But yeah. All right, let's gack some chickens. Make some more arrows. You're mine when you're alive, or when you're bigger. And alive. Why did I say alive? What the hell? Oh my gosh. Need another cup of coffee, I think. Yeah, I'm just really excited. I'm so excited for my screen recording capability, my editing ability. You know, like I can cut out stupid things that I say. If shit gets boring, you know, I can add in funny clips. You know, I could add in a introduction video, like title screen sort of thing. And I draw, so I don't need like, you know, 3D graphic programs to design my own title that like spins around, you know, and everything like that. Because I'm an artist, you know, so I can record myself like in like time lapse or something, drawing my own title. And then show a video clip or something, you know, fade into a video clip of my favorite game or whatever, and have that be my intro, you know. So it's gonna be really neat. It's gonna be really interesting, what I can do, you know, here very soon. I am so excited. Okay, so what am I doing? Oh, okay, so I have how many feathers? 9 feathers. That's good. All right. Well, let's see. I have flints somewhere. Where's my flints? There's my flints. And I can make more sticks. Can I make more sticks? Apparently I cannot make more sticks yet. So I will get some wood. Yeah, Ender Dragon's toast, man. Lewis said that it was easy enough to beat the Ender Dragon with iron armor. So he's like, "Oh, you have diamond armor?" I'm like, "Yeah." He's like, "Oh, it should be no problem then." You know, I was like, "Okay, what do you use to get up to the the healing towers and stuff?" He's like, "Oh, you should use ladders." And he seems to be pretty confident that I can do it. I'm pretty sure I can do it too. And Bud's probably a little bit right. He says it's gonna be pretty rough, you know, the first time doing it. So, and you know, I'll probably die, you know, a couple times. But it's all right. At least, you know, I get the feeling that it's much more doable than I thought it was. Okay, so let's see here. Steaks. All right, got some steaks, man. And arrows. Oh yeah, 43 arrows. That's pretty good. Yeah, once my chickens grow up, which would just be like a couple of Minecraft days, then I should be able to make. I forgot how quickly you can make arrows, because it's, yeah. What was it, like one stick and one flint and one feather, make 3 arrows or something like that? Pretty good turnout. Are there more in there than there was earlier? No, maybe it just looks like that. Let's see, how much wheat do I have? I'll get some food here in a bit. Easy enough to do with the cow farm, I guess. Still babies? All right. Okay, well, yeah, I got some arrows. I just got to, let's see, I got to get a little bit more arrows and some food, and then I will be headed out. And as soon as I get my Eyes of Ender, which will be next episode, because I have to run and get some, battery pack and charger stand and whatever. So I can turn on 2 controllers, so I can log my son in and grab my Ender eyes and da da da. And I will be headed to the end, probably much haphazardly, but that's cool. Yeah, all right, guys. Well, didn't accomplish all that much here in this episode, aside from a little bit of enchanting and doing armor and arrows and stuff. Yes, so a little bit of a short episode. I will catch you later, and next episode we will be going into the end. Hallelujah. Later.